Boy. He was born and raised in Ireland, in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. And dearly did his parents love the wild Colonial Boy. At the early age of 16 years, he left his native home, and to Australia's sunny shore he was inclined to roam. He robbed the rich, he helped the poor, he shot James McAvoy. A terror to Australia was the wild Colonial Boy.
Why?